the southern tip of Manhattan. As a North Carolina agent stays on the phone with Betty Long, she is simultaneously receiving updates from the Texas Operations Center.
Okay, we're going to break through now.